This next song, honestly, is not funny at all, but it helps me sleep at night. Art is dead. Art is dead. Art is dead. Art is dead. Entertainers like to seem complicated, but we're not complicated. I can explain it pretty easily. Have you ever been to a birthday party for children, and one of the children won't stop screaming, 'cause he's just a little attention attractor? When he grows up to be a comic or actor, he'll be rewarded for never maturing, for never understanding or learning that every day can't be about him. There's other people, you selfish asshole. Must be psychotic, I must be demented, to think that I'm worthy of all this attention, of all of this money you worked really hard for. I slept in late while you worked at the drugstore. My drug's attention, I am an addict, but I get paid to indulge in my habit. It's all an illusion, I'm wearing makeup, I'm wearing makeup, 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 makeup. Art is a dead. So people think you're funny, how do we get those people's money? I said our art is a dead. We're rolling in dough while Carlin rolls in his grave. His grave, his grave. The show has got a budget. The show has got a budget. And all the poor people, way more deserving of the money, won't budge it. 'Cause I wanted my name and lights, when I could have fed a family of four for 40 fucking fortnights. 40 fucking fortnights. I am an artist, please God forgive me. I am an artist, please don't revere me. I am an artist, please don't respect me. I am an artist, you're free to correct me. A self-centered artist, self-obsessed artist. I am an artist, I am an artist. But I'm just a kid, I'm just a kid, I'm just a kid, kid. And maybe I'll grow out of it.